Oh. I didn't turn on protect. No way. Dude, I just got PK'd for like 15 mil. No fucking way. Dude, I just made that guy's day. Oh my god.
All right, so Big Bro shot me a message on Facebook a few hours ago to check shared. So I'm gonna have a sniff real quick. Oh my god, dude, that is awesome. Oh shit, I know he's been doing Bandos, because like the whole reason I was doing Bandos so much was partially because of the bingo, but also because he said he couldn't quite get the timing down for the solo method. Dude, that is awesome. Oh my god, where are my shards? Dude, I'm about to go make this bad boy right now. Oh, that's so sick. Dude, huge shout out. Oh my god, dude. Oh, that's awesome. Oh my god, yes, dude. We have a BGS. You guys know what that means, right? We're pretty much ready for TOA. Just need a stab weapon. Fuck yeah. Alright, so I have 2,829 Dwarfweed potions unfinished and another 114 sitting right there ready to be made. So I've been working on getting the Wildy Diaries done, and yeah, I just got hard left to do. So it looks like I'm doing a little bit of Wildy bossing today. Alright, pet. Nope. Alright, cool.
These ruins are mine. Me.
Dickhead. Sit. Alright, off to Scorpia. Damn, I guess I should have just brought one, really. Because, yeah. Alright, well. There's that, combat task too. Love to see it. So, let's see, I think all I have left is to fish a lava eel and take the agility shortcut from Trollheim, so I'm gonna go do that real quick. 86 fishing, by the way. There we go. Hell yeah, let's go. That's nice. So, I don't even actually know how to address this properly, but as you guys can probably tell by the thumbnail and the title of this video, something really shitty happened as we were getting to the point where we were pretty much just set to just raid and fucking grind stats and just have a good time, whatever. In the recent big bot ban wave, you know, thousands of bots and legitimate players were banned, my brother being one of those people. And due to him being the only remaining actual, like, group member, aside from myself, in the group Iron Man team, I just kind of said, fuck it, I'm not going to play this account anymore because I don't see the point in being a group Iron Man with no group, and I'm certainly not going to be playing a Booger Helm. So, as you can see in these clips, I am liquidating the bank and transferring all the funds to my main to fund the max grind a little better, you know. This way I'll be able to max a lot faster, you know, use some faster training methods and stuff. And yeah, I'm just gonna go with a fresh start, you know. I've got a hardcore that I'm working on. I'll go ahead and spoil it. I've mentioned it a couple times in recent videos. I've got a hardcore that I'm working on. I did say in the last video that it would be about a month, but it's going to be a little longer because I haven't had much time to play, but I am getting it ready. I'm just not going to record and post videos about me doing fucking winter tot and like a thieving grind and stuff like that. So nobody wants to see that. It's fucking boring. And yeah, so that's going to be my next big thing. And aside from that, I guess I'm mostly just going to be doing like hardcore and variety stuff. You know, I've got some Diablo 4 gameplay in the works and stuff like that, so I don't know. But yeah, just kind of wanted to go ahead and put it out there that this is the official end of the group Iron Man. Fucking RIP, man. But yeah, so it definitely wasn't how I expected the Group Iron series or team to end, but shit happens. Yeah, we're just going to continue a short little stroll down memory lane real quick. And you know, thank you guys for watching, and I'll be back soon. Thank you.